New York City at the High Line. There's something new here. I've never seen this before. It's a structure called the Vessel, and this is what it looks like. You can see that there are people who are taking the stairs up and down, and also people who are riding the elevator. It seems like a way to get exercise and also a way to go up really high and see views of the city, I guess. And then this one over here is called the Shed. I'm not sure what happens there. And then at the very top of it, I don't know what that building is either, but I don't know if it's new. I've just never seen it. Now we all have.